Only 2-0 for Kloten. And Yip struck back. First the chance for Markus Hännikäinen. It's stopped by Martin Gerber. Hännikäinen, a nice move, but Gerber